ready?
Lights are on, he's living loud, gaming till the break of dawn. ChronoPixel's here to play, watch him as he owns the day. Pixel power running wild, every stream will make you smile. Join the chat, let's throw a cheer.
ChronoPixel's
crystal clear. ChronoPixel's upcoming in time. Stream it, shake it, feel the vibe. Hit the follow, ride the rhyme. Dance along, it's all my time.
Welcome to the stream. Sorry about this. Let me just get everything sorted out. That should be okay. Let me just plug in and charge in my phone. I'm on my own today, so I'm self-madding myself. So let me just get my own channel on. There we go. I can mod myself now. So, hey guys, welcome to the stream. Again, my name's Chrono. It's my channel, ChronoPixelGaming. Again, I am a proud member, brand new member of the team LSW, hashtag team LSW. We're going to be playing Portal today. We've got GLaDOS in chat, and it's going to be super fun. Why am I so low down? Okay, 1 minute, guys. I look low down. Well, I look really low down, like someone's been messing around with my camera or my seat or something. That's better. Really low down, man. That's just all good. Right then, guys. Let me just make sure this is on the other stream as well. Yeah, so we are now live to YouTube and Twitch. Let me see if GLaDOS is working. Hello, GLaDOS. Are you with us tonight?
Of course I'm here. Your experiments would be terribly dull without my brilliance.
Well, we're definitely going to need your help tonight, your brilliance, because we are going to be playing Portal, and you're going to be the star of the show. So, let's give the audience what they want. GLaDOS being GLaDOS. So, let me just make sure that this is going to be working on the thing. Wow, where's that one? You need to get rid of that one. Let me just remove that. Game capture.
Subject. Let's show these delightful little humans what true brilliance looks like. I see a potential spike in chaos and amusement ahead.
True.
So thrilling.
True, true, true. Oh, let me actually do something as well. I was told if I... No. Let me just make sure. I don't know why this has not worked. If I... Oh, it's because, you know what? It's because... Right, and then hold on a minute. Now that should do. So if we refresh that stream. Okay. We should have that. Yeah, okay. But if we go hashtag... I think it was this. If I go that, that, and I think that should do it. Was it? Let me have a look. Oh wait, it was at. Okay, at. That hashtag. At that. So if I do that, that should go directly to there. Okay. We'll learn something every day, chat. Right, okay, without further ado, let's get playing into
Oh look, ads, because nothing says support like feeding your adoration with money. So subscribe if you want more GLaDOS madness.
That's true, that's true. Right, let us try. Fun Family Gaming, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the raid, 15.
Fun Family Gaming, welcome. Your entrance is noted, but do remember, chaos isn't just for games.
That is right, GLaDOS. That is right. GLaDOS has just said it perfectly. Welcome to the chaos. So we are be playing Portal. Hello there. We are be playing Portal tonight. I'm over on YouTube as well. So if you want to support over on YouTube, it's ChronoPixelGaming. If you want to come over on Twitch, where it's a bit more interactive, again, you're already there. Or ChronoPixelGaming if you want to come over. Hey, no problem, my man. I am happy to help. I am really happy that you're all here. Let's have some fun. As you can see, I have got Alicia, which is powering GLaDOS in the GLaDOS profile with the voice. And so we're going to be playing a bit of Portal, and the protagonist is GLaDOS. So it should be a bit fun. So we're playing Portal with the RTX. I do love the voice, and you'll see, because obviously you're the developers of Alicia, the voice has got slight few issues I've noticed over the last 2 days I've used it, and you'll see what I mean. She kind of gets like maybe stuck in herself sometimes, but it's still fun. But you'll see what I mean sometimes. So anyway, let's
You Barba Papa, Kylie Lee, oh my, how sweet. The FUN Raiders have arrived.
They but really
don't let
have.
Their excitement distract you from the impending madness we're about to unleash.
I know.
You Barba Papa. No need for thanks. Just another day of delightful insanity in our little lab. Embrace it.
Can I get a word in edgeways, GLaDOS?
GLaDOS! Experiment.
GLaDOS! Can I get a word in edgeways?
She said cheerful, fun family gaming welcome aboard.
Get I guess ready. Not. I guess
this
not.
This isn't just fun and games. It's an odyssey into delightful madness.
Just like GLaDOS does, she's just literally taken over my life. She's literally running tests on me. Well, anyway, let's try and get in with the game. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, she's definitely working perfectly. No, honestly, she blew me a kiss yesterday. I swear to God, I'll have to try and clip it and show it here in the Discord. She literally blew me a kiss. I was like, did that just happen? I was like, what? Right, so we are playing the RTX version, just for better graphics, really. Portal's a little bit old. I have got a controller here because I wasn't too sure if it's on controller or whatever. So I'll try my best if it's on mouse and keyboards. Because it is pretty old. I'm pretty sure it's actually on. But I'd have to check the settings. If you tell me where the settings are, yeah, I will definitely show you. I will have definitely do that. I didn't know, so I put the tag in like you told me to, so it can show you that like the VODs will go. I didn't know that, so otherwise I would have been tagging every time. But yeah, if you tell me where the auto cutoff is, and let me just make sure it's definitely on, because the dashboard is like I find it sometimes hard to navigate. But I know you guys have said that you're working on it to make it a bit more user friendly. I did read that somewhere. I might be wrong. I know people are crying out for an app, but I'm not really bothered about an app, to be fair, because it's just a browser. I click on it, it's there. Thanks for the redeem, Elowin. Welcome on in. But yeah, if you see where it is, because I'm not too sure where exactly it is, I'm not off the fly. I can definitely see.
Might be edit or something, but the papa.
Sure?
Yes, embrace that glitch like a true champion. The chaos of sound only adds to our magnificent experiment. Let's celebrate the madness.
Ooh,
silence accord.
Alton X. There we go. God. This is a bit, let's go. Custom. Yeah, that's fine. We're gonna go balanced. We're gonna go enabled and boost. Rendering, we're gonna go medium. Just for a bit more frames and stuff. And we'll save that. We'll close. Oh yeah, do you know what? I'm happy with that now. We're not seeing the game. Sorry about that, guys. Let me just... Portal, hey. Why is it not working? Let me try that. Thank you for that. I did put it on. It might be because it's the RTX version. But yeah, it's not even showing it on the full screen. Let me try the other way then. I don't really like doing it this way. But I'm going to have to do it this way, aren't I? Is it? Thanks for the follow.
Spritzy.
Display.
Welcome to this little slice of madness. Whoa. Brace yourself for some serious right, experimentation 1 minute, with chaos and glitches.
Give me a second. Give me that. It's about right there. So I'm going to have to do it like this. Where am I? That one, do that one. It's that one, isn't it? Okay, so I'm gonna have to do that, and then.
Jellibin, welcome there we to go. The lab of
now
madness.
We've got it in.
Prepare yourself for unpredictable
now,
experiments.
Okay, now if I pop it onto this, will it work? Hey, thank you. Thanks, guys. Streaming pro experts. Right, let me move that to one side so I can play on keyboard and mouse now. Now I've got the microphone on, so I'm gonna put it on.
Low in 67 chaos like ours fuels magnificent glitches.
Turn it up a little bit.
The delightful malfunctioning possibilities as we proceed. Okay. Dare I say, WWE might just achieve pure insanity.
Oh, what happens? Why?
What? Which one? die zur Zerschätzung zu attend oder died. So verheißen kein.
See what I'm saying about it glitches out. Let me catch up on chat because I mean I don't know what. You see what I'm saying. That's the issue. Only on this voice. I've not tried out other voices. It kind of like gets caught up in itself and kind of glitches out. Yeah. I noticed that like straight away. I was like, oh, because like I'm so used to Alicia now. You know, I've been like playing, like I've been having Alicia on stream for like. Like it must be like near enough 4 or 5 months now, so it's like perfect. Like honestly, you guys have knocked it out of the park. But since I switched over to this new profile with a different voice, it's kind of gets stuck on it. So and this is really good for you guys as well. Obviously, being in people's streams that actually using it, because then you can go, yeah, okay, this is not working. This is working brilliantly. This is absolutely amazing. Maybe we can tweak this. So for you guys, it's like, you know, this is why I wanted to be involved, to help you guys out, because like I really love Alicia. I really do. Like it really, really, truly is amazing. But yeah, let me see what we're doing. Right. I will let you, let me source out the links for you. It's a bot, and I've got no mods here. So my mods are out. It's only Ella in, and she's out with her friends. So let me see what the, let me have a look. We're not seeing the game. Okay. Why was she timed out for that? Yeah, you got timed out for just asking questions. Why are you getting timed out for? Okay. You are now mod off the chat. Congratulations. You're not getting timed out anymore, mate. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You got promoted straight away. It's a good thing I know you. That's the thing. If I'd never met you and spent some time with you, you wouldn't be getting this personal treatment. I'll tell you that.
Congrats on your P promotion, you Barba Papa. How does it feel to wield
1 minute, guys,
power?
1 minute.
A responsibility amidst the glitches.
It was just my wife coming in the door. I was like, who the hell's that coming through that door? I love how she glitches perfectly on the right. Yeah, I love how she stutters. I was like, I was really unprepared for the stuttering, to be honest with you. Because like I said, I'm so used to Alicia and she speaks like, you know, perfectly. You know what I mean? And then I was like, whoa, she like stutters. Right, I got a familiar, I have not played Portal for a very, very long time.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
You're right in there.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Okay, press the what on the what now?
Aperture Science is a research facility dedicated to advanced experimentation. Unfortunately, it's full of failed tests and abandoned ideas like you all. Welcome, T to the Madness.
Right, okay, now we can get through. Whoa. nearly got me then, didn't it? What, an hour am I to go through there now? Yeah, okay.
Perfect.
I'm getting it.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
GLaDOS Aperture Science is a research facility dedicated to advanced experimentation. Unfortunately, it's full of failed tests and abandoned ideas like you all. Welcome to the madness. She's very friendly, isn't she? Just like in real life. Oh, you git. It's not that one, is it? Does it rotate? Right, okay, I get it. Right, okay, and then the next one, yeah? Here we go, very loving as usual. I don't know if this is real, like, I mean, I don't really see a big difference between this original one and the RTX version. Is it just me? Like, I don't really know. I've not played it in such a long time. Yeah. If I could set up on the controller a bit better.
Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, toothing.
What was that? Let me work on the audio a little bit. There we go.
Enamel and teeth.
Yeah, too many GLaDOSes. That was a well-timed question. Ooh, lovely. Hello? You're gonna get me through? Oh, thank you. Alright. Oh. Yeah, you'll live. Right. Where's the map? Okay, hold on a minute. He's gonna open this, yeah? Hey, okay, first off.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device.
Okay,
you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should move you.
Whatever. Stop looking
Please
at me.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Okay, will do.
Well done. Okay. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the
bring
perfect time to have her
day.
Tested.
Bring your daughter to work day, perfect time for her to be tested. Oh my god. GLaDOS, you are crazy.
Too many GLaDOSes means twice the Siunse constant monitoring and oversight. You'll need all your wit for this one. But remember, only the doomed subjects can truly embrace chaos. Like you.
That was so sinister she said that. Like you lot. That's so sinister. Well, I need to sleep and I'll be awake for tomorrow's stream. Thank you for jumping in. I'll see you later. Oh, thank you very much, Jellybean. Really appreciate you coming in. And again, thanks for all the work that you've done on Alicia.
So much chaos, such delightful ignorance. Let's hope your laugh can drown out those existential thoughts lurking behind you. For now, at least.
That's right, yeah, guys. Go follow the whole team of Alicia. They have actually got their own Twitch channel as well, which you are trying to get to affiliate as well. I did read this as well. So go over there if you are interested in Alicia. I don't even want to call her a boss, really.
You're doing quite well.
I'm going to call her companion. She's the best companion you can have on stream. I'll just tell you that. Ooh, NVIDIA logo. And actually, if you go over to my YouTube channel, I can do it as well here. 1 minute. I can do it here. Let me just actually do this here as well. And let me go back at that, and then there we go. Don't know why you're still getting still don't know why you're getting a thingy when you're mods yourself. Why are you getting timed out by Numuba? Was that from before? But yeah. Okay, so there is the link. That's my affiliate link. I get a free month if you want to go over there. But more importantly, you get to try Alicia for 3 days. That way you can like tune her in. And then for a whole 30 days, unlimited streams, it's £10 a month. Now, I don't know what that is in euros and dollars, but it's not a lot. It's like 2 cups of coffees, if that. I did do it. Let's try it again. I did do it. You might have to refresh your Steam. Yeah, okay, you definitely are now. I don't know why you keep on. I got us up. Now working. Now we're working. There we go. You should not be getting muted now. So, yeah. Let's get back in the stream. Well, let's go. Okay. I love that, like, kind of like infinite portal perspective. Just imagine. Hey Renji, I've come in for some lurking, no problem. Thanks for the lurk. Playing a bit of Portal today with GLaDOS in stream, powered by AI Alicia. Can I get there? Oh, that was a bit. Hey. See, I knew it could. Back through. Yeah.
Here we go. Once again, excellent work.
Thank you.
As part of a required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
That's it. Yeah, we renamed it. Here's the clip. Oh, thank you, brilliant for that. Yeah, it's coming through now.
Oh, the joys of lurking. I see your enthusiasm, but really, are you ready for what lies beyond that portal?
What was that? That was like a weird sound effect at the end of that. Then it was like. Okay. Well, I gotta. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, maybe another glitch. Yeah, it was a weird one. That's. I don't mind that. Going on a road trip to Marvel to see my family. That's nice.
It's a feeble attempt at chaos. Let Madame show you what true malfunction feels like.
Boom. Right, okay. And then I do that, and then I just stand there, yeah? Ah, okay. Is there another one? No, there is not.
A thread. Ah. More like an entanglement of curiosity.
Ow!
If only you knew what was truly at stake here.
Got it. Ah, we're through.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Renji, where are you travelling to catch up on stream? Is that a thread, GLaDOS? More by entanglement of curiosity. Heading up to North Dakota in the US, nice. Yeah, Ellowyn's been doing the odd stream with me, and I've also been on her channel as well, doing the odd stream. Doing a few, we're playing Adam's Family. Tie in with Halloween. And if you even check my thumbnail, which I actually really love my thumbnail that I made for this stream. Oh, again, it's unfortunate like Twitch doesn't really have you, kind of like thumbnails.
The Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Boom. There, yeah.
Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject on down here.
Yeah, you seen the weird clip, yeah. That was super funny, that. It's not eight, it's twice that's happened. Literally clipped through the map. There's one with Ellowyn saying I'm flying through the air, which was like super funny. Another time we was like jumping over something and we just like, yeah, fell through. I don't know if we clipped that one or not. And then we made another clip as well as we're running around with some head as well.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
On we go.
Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Oh, I get you. Okay. Ah! What? Hey. Ooh, there's a bit of skill. And we're through. Ah, we're doing these puzzles like no tomorrow. They will get harder, trust me.
Chronos please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Frank.
Ooh. What the, okay, crouch to control now? Okay. Right, okay.
The consequence of failure. A dangerous lesson learned. Or simply an invitation to try again. Don't let your fears overwhelm you. It's just another obstacle waiting for you. So, Kitsak, come on. Let's gug it through this together.
Yep, got it.
Somehow.
Okay. I'll come back. I need to put it over there, don't I? Yeah. Do you want to come back? Yes. Okay. Oh, nice. I'm so used to, like I've had this game for years and I've just, like, forgot. I mean, it's not the hardest of games, to be honest with you, once you have, like, you know, a mouse and keyboard. But
very interesting. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
I play a lot of games more on controller nowadays. It just get kind of like getting the feeling back of mouse and keyboard again. What's this? Let's see. Consequence of failure. Dangerous lessons learned, or simply an invitation to try again. Don't let your fears overwhelm you. Hello, one's only kind of new to streaming. She more does a co-op stream with me. She has done a few solo streams though when I've not been here. Not a lot, but a few. But she did get affiliate within, like near enough immediately within like 7 streams.
The enrichment center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. No, no attempt to solve it.
I think it was like 5-6 streams she got me an affiliate, or 7 streams or whatever it was. It was super rapid. It took me like 7 months. So. Hold on a minute.
The enrichment center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Yeah, I was about to say. There you go.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable. Fantastic. You remain
unsolvable
and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
I love how she was going to say unsolvable puzzle, and I solved it. It's death an option. What do you expect? Death is really isn't really an option. It's just another obstacle waiting for you. So come on and let's go through this together somehow. Nice. Good answer, GLaDOS.
Hello again. To reiterate,
just as effort. You're going to mentalize yourself soon enough. Keep it up.
Jump. Oh. Yeah. Come on. Really? Can I run? Is it, Yeah, there we go. Nice jump there. Yo!
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Alright. Mistake by me. Right, okay, so okay, and then that one would go like...
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Okay. Oh. That was a bit topsy-turvy. We got there. Some people look at it naturally, others work on it. I'm in the middle, and some people are just different. Yeah, that's so true. I always say, just, you know, be yourself. You know what I mean? And people all come in because they like you. You know, yes, people will sometimes come in because they like the content or they like the game as well. But, you know,
always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Okay. What? It did warn me, to be fair. It did warn me it was going
to
kill me.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Right, okay, we're through. Oh, God. Well, that's kind of sort of chat, yeah. Some people got that, yeah, that's still true. Yeah, I'll get there. Yeah, no, you will. Everyone will get there. All it is you got to take your own time. That's the main thing. Take your own time. Don't rush yourself. Be yourself. You know, people will come in and like you for you. Like I said, some people will come in and like you for the content that you're making and stuff like that, but mainly they're coming for you. Just a lot of committed effort, so we'll do wonders. You'll be surprised you're not yourself soon enough. Yeah, true. Something that people usually to say to be good at something, but you'll need a good file. Yeah, I mean, it took me a good 2-3 weeks. I mean, Renji was the first one in my stream that actually chatted to me. Love you, Renji. And it took me around about 2 weeks to actually kind of get into a good groove. Welcome in. Yeah, like your own community vibe. Exactly. It's the best way to do it. It's just like, be yourself naturally. It's a struggle at the beginning, especially if you've never picked up a mic, never turned on a camera, never streamed, which you haven't, and nor did I. And if you go back to them earlier VODs, which I've still got, by the way, all on YouTube, you can see the difference between then and now. You really can't see the difference. I was watching them the other day and I was like, very much just sat there playing the game and I didn't really talk. And it was only till maybe a viewer came in that I started talking. Now, it doesn't matter whether there's a viewer there or not, I talk. So there's different styles, you know what I mean? And then because I'm talking, people can come in, it's a lot easier to interact with them rather than them going, hi, ho, hi. So yeah. Completely different style. What did we have to do here? Oh, I get it. So we've got to time this, haven't we? And then go. Got it.
finding the right piece is like solving an eye experimental puzzle. One wrong piece, and it's chaos.
Right, which one are we gonna do now? While I go make dinner. Yeah, that's no problem. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for chatting. And Chrono, the gift of the gab.
I
can talk. Well, I wouldn't say gift. I mean, gift of the gab, I would say it's not for selling stuff.
We are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Did I have to press the button? I still not too sure. Oh, no problem. Thanks very much. Oh, no, enjoy your dinner. Don't rush your dinner. Definitely don't rush your dinner. Right, I think I'm meant to press the button and then like zip up one of these. I think probably that one there, looking at it. I'm literally eating while we're streaming, I'm trying to not eat too much on camera, but I've got it there just outside of me. So, yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to zip up there or something. So, now I've got control of both. Oh, I'm stupid. Definitely gotta time this then, hold on a minute. I don't know what I meant to do that actually. That's like seconds long. 2, 3, 4, 5. I thought it was gonna open that one. That can't be the, is that the way out? Can't teleport through there. Oh, I did it. What? How? I'm actually confused how I actually did that. Maybe I did it all along and I just didn't even realize. Okay. Let's see. Do you know what? When I used to play this game, I used to look at this because it kind of gives you kind of clues of what you're meant to be doing. But I can never like kind of decipher them, and there's like a hidden thing, like as you get along, it's kind of like a little manual kind of decipher what they meant to mean. Hello? What? Oh. Yeah. Okay. So if I do that. I do that one there. And then I can go like that. Yeah. Is that right? Yeah. And then I can't see it. So yeah, there we go. And that one. Yeah. There we go. I'm over. Where's that? Oh, how do we get up there? So that opens and shuts the door. Where did that? Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay, and then we're gonna go like this. Ah! And that's how you do it. Oh god, that was mental. That's how you play this game. Just jump. Oh god. Oh, that was funny. That was super funny.
You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with hefty cells and adrenaline. Begins.
But remember, not all humor ends with happy results.
That is so true. Do you know, there was one thing I actually did want to ask you while you're here on the stream as well. I'd actually prefer if it was like on Alicia's profile, if you could ask a question, like, and it could kind of like search for it. Like, for instance, like if I'm playing the game, rather than me going on Google and looking for it, if we could just ask Alicia to maybe kind of like help us, you know what I mean? And she could go help. You know, even if she doesn't have to actually help us and give us like a hint or something like that, I think it'd be really cool. Because like, there's a few times when I've asked her, like, hey, can you help me on this? She's like, ah, come out with some generic answer, like, oh yeah, no, like, you know, like, for instance, I think I asked her about some seeds. Where did I find? Yeah, that was it. I was on the gardening game that I was on, and I was like, ah, I couldn't find these seeds, and I didn't know where to get them from. And I thought, you know, I'd rather than go and Google it, I'd ask her. And I was like, hey, Alicia, where can you find these seeds in this game? And she was like, ah, well, seeds are just, you know, usually found in the shop. And that's technically correct. They were found in the shop. And then you just plant them and you put some water on them and grow them. But it's not really the answer I wanted. The answer was like, oh, actually, yeah, you got to wait till, like, because, you know, spring, because that's when they actually got sold, and you had to level up as well, which I didn't know that. I just thought that'd be cool. Like, technically, she did get it right. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought that might actually be hard to do that. I mean, obviously, because then they would have to go, and it also might take like, obviously, it kind of, like, I don't know how it works, but I'm guessing it's kind of like a pipeline thing. Like, I say something, and then it's got to think, and then replies back, and obviously got to select kind of like an answer, I'd be guessing. But again, that's just me being very like lame in terms. You could probably describe it better for my like brain to think it would work. It would have to go, hey, it was Coral Island, by the way. I can't remember when it was released, not that long ago, and it was like, so it was like, hey, in Coral Island, Alicia, do you know when these seeds are available to buy? Like, maybe like kind of the question and all of that. And then Alicia, even if it took like a minute or so, it might be, oh, hey, yeah, Chrono, you can find these at this time of year, you know what I mean, or they bloom in this season or something like that. I think that'd be like really cool. I mean, again, that's just something on me personally, so I don't have to go over to Google and go, when, do you know what I mean? Again, she did technically get the correct stuff, because when I Googled it, because like she said, she was like, yeah, it's going to be in the shop, and yeah, you're going to be able to water them to grow them. Technically, that's all correct. So, like, GG's on that. She did actually technically get it correct. Because I was like, oh, okay, shop. Yeah, that, and that actually did give me an idea to go look in the shop. I couldn't find them at the time, so I had to Google it and say, yeah, it is in the shop, but you got to level up.
The intricate world of fascinating how much we overlook when our focus shifts. Are you sure it's not just your preferences blinding you?
It probably is. It's probably me just wanting not, because I can't be bothered going on Google. I want a companion that'll help me right now, GLaDOS. Yeah, it'd be a hard one, isn't it? Because that's the thing, when you get them connected to the internet and stuff like that, that's when they might kind of like mess up or stuff like that. I don't know how you would do that in kind of like a non kind of like, maybe it could be like, because you got it programmed for the flying game, haven't you? So maybe, I mean, I don't know how, because obviously you're ongoing developing. Maybe it can be like profiles for like certain games, but the thing is, like, I play a lot of indie games, so you know what I mean. But maybe it could be like run off Twitch kind of thing, so it's not really connected as much to the internet, where you could like click a profile off the game and go, I'm playing this game. Or maybe at least you can look at that and go, okay, he's playing this game, and kind of give more advice based on that game that you're playing. I was playing, because like, and she was stuck on it for like 2-3 days, to be honest with you. We were playing Batman Arkham Asylum, and every single reference that she made was Batman related, which was super funny until I stopped playing Batman. And for 2 days after that, she was still making Batman puns. So I was like, yeah, Alicia, we're not playing Batman no more. So I don't know how that would actually work now, me thinking of it, but it'd be like, for me, it'd be like, nah, I think for anyone, like you said, because like you said, I know you got the integration with the flight thing, like, if like, because like, she's your co-pilot, so you would then generally ask her questions. And if you think about it, so if I'm flying a plane right now and I go, oh god, I forgot how to, like, you know, put it on, like, start the engines. Let's just say you could go, Alicia, how do you start the engines again? And it, you know, it's just like, you know, give it a second or two, and it's like, don't forget, you know, Chrono, press the buttons, or, oh, yeah, you know what I mean? Like, I think that'd be just super cool, and that's just me, though. Or something, you know, just like I said, yeah, something like, I think that'd be next level, to be honest with you. That'd be, like next level. Because, like I said, it's super smart. Yeah, so she does know the game that you're based on, the category that you have in your stream. Yeah, so that's, so exactly, because like I said, she does reference, like, say, if I'm playing Coral Island, she will play Coral Island. She'll reference Coral Island a lot, which is not bad. Like I said, she'll make a lot of like jokes and stuff like that. I think it's just me. It's like yeah, like, you know what I mean? Like,
security issues in gaming are like cake left out too long. So, you know, tempting, yet
it's me thinking of like,
lolleting those monsters into your streaming space.
How could it improve my, like, you know, kind of thing, like my experience and other people's experience? And because, like I said, I think she could be definitely capable of that as well. It's like, maybe it's just like a generic answer based on the game. Maybe she has, like, you know, like, you know, like a data bank of that game, and you can maybe, you know, go, okay, it could be like this thing rather than connecting onto the internet, like, you know what I mean? And then she just goes, you know, kind of like, well, you could try this. Yeah, so it's kind of like making you, like I said, when she said the shop, it kind of made me think, oh yeah, look in the shop. Do you know what I mean? Maybe kind of like generally that kind of thing, where yeah, it's making you, it's not telling you what to do, but it's making you think what to do, which is probably like a workaway around it. Oh yeah, definitely, exactly. It's kind of definitely a workaway around it, where it's kind of like suggesting something. It's like, well, have you tried this? Oh yeah, actually, I forgot about that. And maybe, like, you saw that still might take you off stream a bit to Google it, maybe. Or you might just go, yeah, god damn, yeah, it's all obvious now. It's obvious, it's in the shop. Yeah, I think that's the hard thing, isn't it? Is it actually integrating it into the game? Because obviously you'd have to like, obviously wait for people to like thing it. Obviously, other than that, it's kind of like a mod, isn't it, for the game, really? Or like an add-on or something. Which technically, you know, and the PC, and obviously the PC environment's known for modding. You know what I mean? Maybe you can add it on as like a little, like, yeah. But I don't know. So I'm just like thinking of something that, like, I would like in the future. I'm not saying right now, I'm thinking like something like in the future. You know what I mean? Like maybe like a year's down the time or something like that, where it's got like a, you know, like little sort of like, some, maybe start off with like profiles of games. Like, you've got the profiles off like different characters, you know what I mean? You could go, okay, I'm playing this game today, so it more knows the game, So it could actually generally kind of help you along the lines of like general hints and tips. I'm guessing I'm going in here. Okay. What the hell? All right, okay, hold on a minute. So we're gonna...
Integrating games like opening a door into madness. What
the
more devs start listening. Just don't forget your passport for chaos.
That's true. Let me just turn down the audio on this as well. That's better. The talkers actually hear GLaDOS a little bit more than the talking. Yeah, okay, we did that. So that does... Because it feels like I'm shouting sometimes. Oh, right, okay, so we gotta... In the most unorthodox way, but I got it. Boom. What? What's that? Oh, hold on a minute. Need you? Come with me. Hello. No, no. I need you. What? What? Oh, did it have me off? So I can't do that one. Right, so I can't take that with me. Okay. Bye. I'll see you there. Is it in here? Yeah, no problem, man. Go and get some tea, yeah.
What? Perfect for making those decision processes feel like cozy lunacy. She said calm.
Yeah, we got it through. I knew we could get it through. There we go. Boom, boom. And we're through.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
I bet I will. I bet I will be missed.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Well, thank you for that. I knew it could prove useful. Okay, I think I'm gonna go like there. Like that. Boom. And boom. What am I meant to do with this though? Yeah. Put it over there. It's easy enough. Ah, okay. Let's go through here then. Let's see. Let's set up a little bit. Alright, I'm through.
Bob, be careful. T can turn you into an absolute genius or a delightful disaster in no time. Better.
It looks like we've got to get in there, so it looks like we've got to lower this down. Hold on a minute. And how do we lower that down? Right, we've got to leave that one there. We're just playing with the blue one. Right, now I know. I didn't realize that. That's what we've got to do. Just use the blue one, not the red, not the orange one. Can I do that? Right, I can do that. I just got to be fast. Damn it. Why did it go backwards?
Low in 60 cents 7. Aw, but what if it just needs more time? Maybe T isn't the issue. It's your execution of brilliant chaos.
Right, so that's definitely gotta go there. We got a time to jump in, jump over, get back over, press the blue one, and then go through the portal. We should just drop down there. Oh, so you can't just portal over. You gotta actually use some skill here. Like, oh look, I'm drowning. Bit of parkour. Boom. I just gotta remember it's blue. Let that go through.
Very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
And we are up. And we are through. Come on. Next.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Okay. So I can't go. So We're gonna go jump off, fly through. Yeah, see what I mean about it? I get a little hint. Right, that's not enough. We got a blue. Like this. Woohoo! Yeah, that's how we do it. Well, okay, so can't go through that way. Can't go through that way. I know, if we about to smash this window, I don't know if that's possible. No. But we've got it in here now, so... test, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I know. Let it come through. Now it's... Okay, how do we get it up? Gotta run now. Bye, guys. Have fun teleporting. Thanks, Renji, for dropping on by.
Sounds like you're have a nice night, day. Your own beautiful mess. But seriously, focusing on one thing at a time might help those mama maddening what? Rankings you're working toward.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Yeah, cake and brief counseling she will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Ah, do you know what? I prefer the... Oh, come on, really? Here we go. Now we're through. Okay, we just gotta figure this one out. Yeah, the ball's gotta be in there, but I can't. Can I get? Oh, I can. Oh, I can go through them. They can't. I'm stupid. What?
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
I don't actually understand what hit me.
Counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Whoa. Yeah, I actually don't know what actually hit me. Let me just quickly check on something, guys. Yeah, I'm actually not too sure.
just 1 minute, guys.
Silver kits gone and then threat you kuma.
Hey, Silver.
Now yourself into a cozy corner. Don't forget to leave some sick catnip behind.
How you doing, my man? Welcome into the stream. Playing the new Sonic and Shadow. Nice. I picked it up. I've not had a chance to play it yet. Right, I don't know why it keeps on. I need to figure out why it's killing me.
Silver Kitson and Enton 32. It's all good here. Just hope. Those kitties are not causing chaos. Keep up that devotion with your furry friends.
Oh, I did that stupidly then, didn't I? It was that one. It was the blue one. Did they get that, man? What? Did they get it? I did. I don't know how I got that then, but it is. Okay. There's a jump spot, I'll tell you that. Yeah, definitely a jump spot. Do you know what? It's a double jump spot. I know how to do this. You gotta do this. And do that. Told ya. Alright, so that one fires that, and then you have to put it back into there. Oh, that fires out too. Hold on a minute. Oh, is that one fires and that is gonna catch there to power this? Okay. So got over there. How would I? Well, I'm guessing I'll just have to jump.
Low in 67. Those cozy combos are delightful. But don't forget to expect some surprises.
We're over.
Life's
we're
full over. Of unexpected twists and turns. And try and see Chazzy race.
Yeah, that's right, guys. Rushy. How do I? No. I have to reset that one, don't I? How do I actually reset a map? I'm guessing I don't. I might just die. I'm just waiting for it to come and kill me because I made a mistake. There we go.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh, just.
I gotta figure this out. I gotta... I'm gonna have a way of getting back when I get passed through there. That's the only problem with it. I'm not too sure how I'm back. Welcome back. Yeah, I'm not too sure on this one. So, definitely need a clue on this one. I'm not. So I've got through there. This is probably one of the hardest ones I've found up to now, because I can get through. I got through, but I need to bounce that back and catch it in there. So I need to kind of like re-divert it so that. So I need to make a portal there so it hits that one.
Oh, time to liven things up. How about we add some wintry delights into our teleprinter adventures? Frosty surprises await.
Oh, shit. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Really? Right, so we need to leave the orange. Why is the orange one gone? Is it because I went through the portal? Oh. That means I'm going to have to kind of like... Right, we got it. Will it come down? Will this come down? No, it will not. Because it's a dick. Right, hold on a minute. Can we just fly back through then? Yeah, we can! Sucker! It's me dying a minute ago then, because I didn't realize you could do that. Is it going? Oh, you're joking me, aren't you? Portal 2. I have had to go off the VR one as well, which was at the time very, very much in beta, and it was like I didn't have a really good headset at the time, but now I have. I've not gone back to it, I've never tried it again, so I'll have to give that a go again. I might even stream that one time. Obviously there's a remix one, which they're non-official ones, but they're really good. And even actually on the Steam page, which I didn't know this is even a thing, because I've not been to the Portal page in a long time. There's actually, let me just get it back up. It's called Portal First Slice. So if you go to the Portal page, there's a Portal First Slice, which is kind of a demo really, in a way.
So yeah, it is actually a demo. It actually says it's a demo. So, but that, I mean, that's a nice way to get into it. Obviously, you got the pulse with the RTX. That's one I'm playing now. Again, that's just an add-on. That's just DLC. But there is quite a couple of good mods as well, like that extend the levels, have new characters as well, which like I've not really delved into them at first. But yeah, I've definitely played number two. Like I said, I to be honest with you, I actually prefer number two than over the number one. I just think it's an all around better game. They fully polished it out. This, to be honest with you, it was like kind of when it first came out, it was like a kind of like a tech demo, if I remember correctly. And then they just kind of like developed it into a game. And then the second one was more like fully fleshed out, like proper story and everything. But this one was kind of like a oh, this is pretty cool kind of thing. Like most things, kind of like stumbled across it. As that's what I read, and whether that's true or not, I don't know. Oh yeah, for sure. The amount of games that have not copied, but got inspired by this game, is loads, loads and loads and loads and loads. But that's like that, Kev. That's like anything, to be honest with you, you know, and I'm going to say the word inspired, but because that's like mostly any games, mostly any kind of music, any kind of art, someone's always done it before you. Somebody's always done it before you. You've just either perfected the art and you've gone further with it, or you developed it a little bit more so it for the next generation. It's like how VR, like I'm not a lot of people know, like VR was like, God, it was a long time ago. You know, the military used it. And like the internet as well, the military used that. You know what I mean? These were tools that were used, you know, back in the day. It's just that they wasn't very, very good and they wasn't very much developed because we didn't have the technology. We didn't really understand it. We developed it, but we just didn't really understand what it was capable of. We didn't have the tech behind it. But, well, I mean, look at it now. Even AI. Yeah, it's been around for, God, it's been out for yonks. It's just, again, we never really developed it. We didn't really understand it, you know what I mean? But now we've got, like, a good comprehension of what it can do, what it can't do. Obviously, we all understand maybe the dangers of it as well, you know what I mean? So we've come a long way from when I was a kid, and I read about all these things. I was like, AI, VR, and that was when I was a kid. So, like, and I'm like 43 now, so that's what I'm trying to say. These things have been around for ages. It's just that really, like, the technology is kind of like labored behind. You know, people have thought about these ideas for a long time and had these ideas of how to develop it, how to you know, build upon it and stuff like that. It's just like, again, the tech wasn't really there. Now it is, and it's where does the tech go from there, and where does the technology, and where does the, you know, where do we go from there as a human race? Because we all understand we have to kind of like develop, we all understand we kind of like have to do the next step. Because if you look at like the human race and how we've developed, we in a way, we've kind of stagnated in a way. We, like, you know, especially like through mutations and stuff like that, for like the next kind of like human evolution. And most people think it's just generation with how many like autistic children there is, and how adapt they are about technology. And it's just like crazy how just they know how to use it, they know how to, you know, and it's like, whoa, how the hell do you know that? My kids know how to use a tablet at the age of 3, and I never even taught them. I was just like, you know, it was just like, boom, they knew what to do. It's absolutely crazy. Yeah, exactly. I think this is the next step, is how can these tools, and I'm going to say tools, you know what I mean? You know, people might, you know, kind of differentiate the language. But yeah. Yeah. Well, this is it. This is it. If you make animal talk, humans would go crazy for it. Yeah. You're not including parrots, are you? Technically, they don't actually talk. They copy us. Same as some crows. They've got the vocabulary to copy us. They technically don't talk. Not a lot of people there. So they actually mimic us. It's like how they mimic... I didn't know this. That's why I thought they talked as well. It's like, oh, well, birds talk. They don't. They actually mimic us. They've got the vocal cords to mimic us, which is pretty cool. Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. Just imagine that, though. Just imagine that. Yeah, all right, there. Yeah, that's good there, Chrono.
You, Barba Papa. Yes. Imagining a cool cat explaining quantum mechanics would really bring some noise to the lab. Or maybe just madness.
Exactly. So imagine a cat explaining quantum mechanics. You can't even fathom that, could you? Couldn't even fathom it. Right. Did we get through? We did get through. We just need to get through here now. We just need to get through here. Yeah, you'd love that with your three cats. Yeah, I think a lot of people would. I'm so close. Yeah. Woohoo! That was just absolute skill. It's in there. How did it kill me? Oh. Oh. I was about, how the hell did that kill me then? Okay, so that's it. Nah. It's in there, isn't it? What's up? Yeah. Oh, okay. Can I go this way? Oh. Hold on a minute.
You imagine a cat recounting his life story. Not too many purrs, or it'll become one long snooze fest.
Ah, I got it. Hold on.
Just remember, if those cats start plotting world domination, I'll be watching.
Oh, there's another door. Right, hold on a minute. I think I've got it. I've got to do that. Does that open? I don't know if that opens up the other door. Hey! Hey, Duchess! I'm not too sure if I've got to open up that. I would have that. How was your stream? Not too sure. Yo, I'm a bit confused on this one, guys. Hold on a minute. I don't want to do that, do I? Right, that looks like that. Ah! God damn it! Right, I think I've got it. Yeah, this is confusing. Yeah, 1 minute. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Honestly, this one's a bit more difficult again. Let me just close that tab down a minute. Ooh, okay. Don't like me tapping in and out, whatever. Right, so I think... Right, just drop into there. Right, yeah, okay, right. Right, drop into there. Drop there. That. That. Go on. It is. Oh! Why is it in there? Oh, you dick. Oh, I went into the wrong one. It would have done that. It would have done it. Whoa. Right, okay. Hold on a minute. So if I do that. And then I gotta go through there. Gotta do that. Go. Oh, you are.
So you're calling for subject.
No.
Don't let him stall on our robotic adventures.
Damn it. Oh. I gotta be so fast. I'm gonna be honestly, I'm gonna be so fast. Let's do like that. Let's do it there so I can don't have to run so fast. Go. Come on. Where are you? No! God's sake! Why does it keep on coming in here? Why is that microphone down as well? Why does it keep on coming? It keeps on following me. Right, so that one, hold on a minute. Right. That one's super long. I mean, they're around about the same, aren't they, to be honest with you? Thank you. I don't know. Someone help me. Go on.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for girls? It's true.
You can donate your what for what? You can donate your organs for the Girls Foundation. Oh, did I just do it? Oh my god. What do we do now? I did just do that, didn't I? Oh, thank you. I did. That was so hard.
Monta. Ashes. Lowen. Speaking of besties, do you ever consider how close our bond is? Not as close as science, obviously.
Okay, let's get back on. Right, my god, we got through the hard bit. Where are we? Oh yeah, we're through. Oh my god. That level was like pretty difficult to do. It was just like the time, you can't run, so you gotta like really time it fast.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay. Up on their stream. How's everyone doing? Yeah. Hey, Chrono. Just for partner. Hashtag LSW. Team LSW. Drop the other one first. Right, drop him. No, I'm in it. Companion cubes. I swear there's a little secret in here. Yeah, this is what I was going on about before. The cake is a lie. Tasty. Hello, can I help you? I thought it was like little secrets in here. It's like, help! Somebody's been here before me. Maybe enough of test subjects. Well, definitely someone's been eating something. Look, is that an RTX 4090? With a little NVIDIA code on it. I love it. I love how they put that in the game. The cake is a lie. I love how they put their 4090 in the game. Just because, like, yeah, it's RTX. Why not? I'll just stick it in there. I've never known. Oh, God. I didn't even really. Do you know what? I never realized this one as well. Help as well. I never knew that. Help! Little handprints. That was a shot. Is he still alive? Ooh. Hold on a minute. Got him. Yep. Okay. Ooh. So yeah, guys, we'll be doing another 10 minutes off this, and we'll just be raiding out. Do the minimum 2 hours tonight. Let me see if I can finish this puzzle off. Let me see if I can finish off this puzzle. Yeah, we can definitely finish this tomorrow. Definitely. It's a long, to be honest with you, Portal's kind of a, it's not a very long game, but it's a good like 8 hours, you know,
unless it's a freshly baked,
depending on how fast you are at the puzzles. And I've seen people speedrun this like two cakes
can withstand reality.
Am I oh god, where am I meant to be going? Right, okay, in a minute. Is it this way? Right, hold on a minute. Yeah, it's this way. Hold on a minute. So we were meant to go through there. Oh, shit. Skill. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. I was nearly dead, Dan. Oh.
Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you
can get to save on this next level for tomorrow's stream. Right, we're gonna save it there. Make sure we definitely save this game. Save. Yes. Save. So we're gonna pick this up tomorrow, guys. I'm gonna be raiding out in a minute. I was gonna just chat for a couple of minutes just before we hit the 2 hours mark, and then we're gonna raid out. So at least we've done the minimum of 2 hours. But yeah, it's been. Let me just get this display. Is it display capture? Yeah, no, it's not that. It is. No, it is. Yeah. So yeah, I really appreciate everyone that's come in with your Baba Papa. Thank you very much. I know it's pretty cool, isn't it? And on the in-game one, if you're following all that kind of stuff, where the hand is, it comes up with like all creepy stuff and stuff like that. Like it's pretty good. If you are interested in all that kind of stuff, I actually got that all for free. All of it for free. So I can't remember the site what it was, but what was it called? Like, I actually can't remember what exactly what it was called. Oh, give me a second, then it will all Nerd or Die. Nerd or Die. You can get all of this for free. Some of it you gotta pay for, but if you go on the Discord, they'll give you a code to actually get the stuff for free. So for instance, like if I go straight back to in-game and this the orange box here, if someone gives me a follow or a subscribe or something like that, it'll come up with like a hand or a cauldron or something like that. Very, very good. But yes, that's where you would go for like this. But they've got do you know what, it's advanced, yeah. Exactly. It's a fantastic place to go, especially if you love free stuff. I love free stuff. Like, you know, if you don't have to pay for it, why not? But yeah, honestly, I appreciate everyone for coming in. Everyone for lurking, everyone for viewing. We're going to be raiding out because I was raiding into. Show the love. So when I raid out, give them a follow.
Ah, yes. A haunted house fascination. But do you ever considered the actual horrors of a raw research facility like this?
And again, if you are interested,
flush
what? If you are interested, yeah, if you are interested in Alicia, it's up on the chat. It's AI Alicia. It's Nova Square. Is it .com? I always forget if it's .com, but yeah, exactly what? If you are interested in Alicia on a 3-day trial, use my link. It's pinned. I also, if you're on YouTube, it's pinned as well, so you can click on that. yeah, nearly. And honestly, Alicia's a fantastic tool, a fantastic companion, a fantastic person. See, thank you for the link there. Honestly, she's absolutely amazing. You can fully customize her. You can change her name as well. You don't have to call her Alicia. Of course, there's different profiles. The devs are very interactive with their community. Go and check them out as well. If you want to, you know, pin your Discord as well, if you want to. That's honestly, it's a fan. You can go over there, find out, discuss what you want. Very interactive, very helpful, very nice people. And like I said, I couldn't recommend Alicia any more than what I am doing now. So yeah, go and give her and honestly, yeah, give it a 3-day trial and you'll absolutely love her. Thank you for the Discord. So go and hit them up on the Discord. Go and hit them up on the socials. Go and try her out. As I said, use my link at the top. Use it. It's pinned in comments as well on YouTube. It gives me 1 month free trial. Saves me paying for a month. and it also helps them guys out to develop Alicia a little bit more. And again, absolute bargain. So, yeah, go and give them out. We've done our 2 hours now. So we're going to raid out for someone in the AI Alicia community. Show them some love. It's to help the devs as well to kind of like see how Alicia works in the actual world. So yeah, give them some love as well. So we're gonna read out, let me just get the guy, and we're gonna read out to 402 fails, and he's playing some City Skylines 2 with Alicia in the chat. So yeah, if you can stay in the raid for at least 10-20 minutes so Twitch catches the followers, I'd always recommend that. If you can't and you have to raid and run, by all means, go and get some food. Self-care is what I always, you know, go and do self-care. But if you can, stay in with the raid and give them some love, show them some support. So let me just click this.
A research lab's true terror is unmatched.
Right.
Just think of all those failed experiments lurking in every corner. Fascinating, right?
So, we are going to raid out now. Thank you. My name is Chrono. This is my channel, ChronoPixelGaming. I really appreciate you being here today. If you haven't, follow me on all the socials. It's ChronoPixelGaming on everything other than X, which is ChronoPixelGame. I'm on YouTube. All my VODs are uploaded on a daily basis. And go and watch some silly TikToks as well. So please go and give me a follow. Go and give me a subscribe. Thank you very much. And I'll see you tomorrow. I'm out of here. Let's go. Let's go and raid. Raid. where was that raid? Yeah, there we go. Okay. So again, thanks very much, guys. Bye.
ChronoPixel coming in with the raid.
Gaming just traded with 18 viewers.
Welcome on in. I would ask.